I have a question for you. If I were to say the word Bible to you, what do you think of? You know, when you think of this book, what does that mean to you? Many different people will have a lot of different answers to that question, but one of the things that I hear most commonly when people hear the word Bible is they think this is a book that's just full of a bunch of rules, full of do's and don'ts, telling you how to live your life, and most of the time telling you that you're living your life wrong. What if I were to tell you that this book is so much more than that? And actually, it's not about us, because what this book is, what the Bible is, this is the story of who God is and what He has done in the world. You know, I was listening to a pastor the other day, and he described this book as the greatest love letter ever written, because it is the story of how much God loved us enough to send His Son to die on the cross for us. You know, at Liberty Grace Church, we are committed to diving into this book every single week, learning more about who God is, more about what He's done, and what that means for our life. And so if you think that this is just a book full of a whole bunch of rules and regulations telling you what you can and can't do, I want to invite you to come and join us on a Sunday afternoon. Every time I open this book, every time I read these words, I am blown away by who God is. And I want to invite you to join us on a Sunday afternoon as we learn more about who God is and we can be blown away together.